All right, welcome back to the channel, everybody. David Witten here. Just want to take a quick second. Thank you for checking out the video if you're new. And again, if you're someone who's been here before, you have my sincere thanks and appreciation for continuing to come back and support me and the channel. Today, we're going to do something that I haven't done in a while. And I'll be honest with you, I haven't done it in a while because honestly, I don't enjoy doing it. And it's 20 minutes of 6-count burpees. A few months back, I was doing these kind of exclusively and trying to achieve a certain amount of reps within the 20 minutes in kind of coordination with the Busy Dad program. I'll leave a link in the description, of course, to that amazing channel, and you can check that out if that's something you want to do. And then even more directly, the inspiration to do this came from my good friend on the west coast of North America in Oregon, in the United States of America, Mr. Paul, or Pulls from Oregon. He does these routines quite regularly, and I watched him do it, and I thought, I haven't done that in a long time. I should give it a try again and see how I make out with that. So anyway, that's what I'm going to do, 20 minutes, 6 counts, and we will just see what the number is. I think my best ever was 281 reps in 20 minutes. I do not anticipate achieving that goal today, but I will do it, test the water, so to speak, and see where we land. Let's do this. Just got my foam right here. 10-second countdown. All right, here we go. Let's count now. 7, 6, 5, 4. 1, 2, 3, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40,
3.
Three, squat. 64. One, two, three, four, five.
Jim. All right, last set. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4,
six, four, seven, one, three, four, eight, one, two, three, four, five, nine, one, two, three, four, five, 15, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, Just give me a second, people. Okay. That was 20 minutes of 6 count burpees, and I hadn't done that in a long time. So the way I broke that up was I went 4.5 minutes on, 30 seconds rest. So in each of the 4.5 minute sections, there's four of them, I got at least 60 reps. So that's 240 reps right there. In the first two sets, I got 5 extra reps. And then in the third set, I got another 5 extra. So that puts me to 250. And in the last set, I got 7 extra. So it puts me to 257, 6 count burpees in 20 minutes. And I'll be honest with you, I feel pretty good about that. I think I'm about 10 pounds heavier than I was, you know, months, 4 or 5 months ago when I was doing this all the time. So for not doing this specifically, you know, even once a week, I haven't done it in months, I'm pretty happy with that. So anyway, big shout out to Paul from Oregon. Thanks for the inspiration, brother. And I didn't convey this quite clearly enough at the beginning, so I'll just take a second here now to do that. But the Busy Dad program is one that was created by Max Edwards, and I've been following his channel for some time now, and he's been away from burpees because of an injury, and he's just now starting to come back and post videos again after recovering. So big salute to you, Max. Looking forward to seeing you get back into the Busy Dad program and see where your numbers lie. And this was kind of a salute to you and a salute also to Paul. So anyway, thanks very much for watching the video. Man, sweat is getting in my eyes. Anyway, hopefully you enjoyed that. And I know I certainly did. I feel better for it. So thanks for the love and support as always. If you want to support the channel, you can leave a comment, hit the like button, consider subscribing. And if not, have a great day. I appreciate your time. And I tell you what, I look forward to seeing you in the next video.